There have been a number of enhancements made to various CAD functionalities for Mastercam 2020. Hole Table creates a set of parameter notes for all holes and circles in your part file, allowing you to gather hole data and record it in a table for part inspection. In previous versions of Mastercam, Hole Table was an add-in that was launched from the Home tab along with other add-ins. Hole Table was also limited to finding hole geometry only on the active plane and only recognized wireframe geometry. For Mastercam 2020, Hole Table has been integrated into the Mastercam interface. It is located on the Drafting tab and has received a number of enhancements. Hole Table is now capable of recognizing multiple geometry types, which enables you to select wireframe, faces, edges, and bodies. You can filter your selection to any combination of these types, as well as individually remove a selection. Additionally, you can control the direction of each selected hole. You can now define the scope, size, and position of the table and labels describing the hole geometry. You can describe the holes in radii or diameters, and you have the ability to add location coordinates for each hole relative to the origin or world construction plane, tool plane, and WCS. On the Advanced tab, you can show or hide the hole table and direction arrow in the graphics window. You can also create a report directly from Hole Table by selecting Create under the Active Reports group. Mastercam 2020 adds support for single-stroke TrueType fonts for the Create Letters function on the Wireframe tab, as well as Note on the Drafting tab. Mastercam also includes a new single-stroke font called OLF Simple Sans CJK OC. This font is similar to Arial and has over 35,000 characters that help support a wide range of languages, such as 400 glyphs for English and Romance languages, 200 Cyrillic characters, 300 Greek and Coptic characters, 70 Hebrew characters, several hundred accented Latin characters, and over 33,000 Chinese, Japanese, and Korean characters. In previous versions of Mastercam, you had the ability to choose to create a surface when creating wireframe geometry, such as rectangles. New in Mastercam 2020, you now have the option to create a surface while using the circle center point and circle edge point functions as well. Line Normal now supports arc selection. When you select an arc, Mastercam creates a line from the arc center in the normal direction. A new, more efficient workflow is available for Trim by Plane and Trim by Surface Sheet for Mastercam 2020. The new workflow eliminates the Solid Selection dialog box and defaults to Line as the method of specifying the selected plane. Join Entities now provides a preview of the join before selecting OK. For more information on enhancements to CAD for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.